Welcome to EasyLearn. In this video, we are going to see VCD to 7 segment decoder or display. Okay, so the 7 segment display is nothing but normally we would see it in calculators. So normally in the calculator you can see the 7 segment. Okay, so for example, if I press 8, okay, so here at the top we are having 1 segment, here right 2. Here 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay, it's made up of 7 pieces. Okay, that's the reason why it's mentioned as 7 segments. Okay, using this 7 segments, we can write the value starting from 0 to up to 9. This one we are going to design using decoder. So first we will go for the truth table. So, to represent BCD numbers, we need to have 4 variables. I am considering this capital A, B, C and D. Likewise, in the 7 segment, here we are having total of 7 pieces. Okay, so in that, here from the top, okay, so top I am considering it as A, here the second segment is B, third one is C, fourth one D, here E, F and the middle one is I am considering it as G. Okay, keep it in mind, here it should be start from the top one and next one is the clockwise direction. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F and G. Okay, in this way I am naming it. Okay, so here A, B, C, D, E, F and G. Here the possible combinations are BCD, therefore its value start from 0 to 9. Therefore 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, it's 3, 0, 1, 0, 0, 4, 0, 1, 0, 1, it's 5, 0, 1, 1, 0, 6, 0, 1, 1, 1, it's equal to 7, 1, 0, 0, 0, it's 8, 1, 0, 0, 1, it's very equal to 9. Okay, so the BCD values varies from 0 to up to 9. So first we are going for 0. Okay, so here when we press 0, here A, B, C, D, E and F segments are enabled and particular G1 is disabled. Okay, so enabled segments I am representing it as 1 and disabled one I am representing it as 0. Okay, so likewise for 1, here most of them will do mistake because here also we are having EF as a straight line, BC also we are having straight line, but here for 1 that right side elements, that means B and C are enabled. Okay, therefore B and C we are having 1, remaining segments we need to consider it as zeros, which means these elements are disabled. Okay, likewise for 2, here A, B, C is disabled, so D, E and G. Okay, so A is enabled, B is enabled, C disabled, D enabled, E also enabled, F disabled, G also enabled. Likewise for 3, here it's like this, that means E and F are disabled, remaining are enabled. Therefore here remaining locations we can make this 1. Likewise for 4, 4 is represented by F, G, 1, that means B and C. Okay, therefore F is equal to 1, then we are having G, then B, C, remaining segments are disabled. A, likewise D and E are disabled. Okay, then we are going for 5. 5 means except B and E, B and E, remaining all the segments are enabled. Okay, likewise for 6. 6 from here, except B, remaining segments are enabled. Okay, so 0 at B, remaining segments are enabled. Then for 7, okay, so A, B, C are enabled, remaining segments are 0. Then for 8, for only 8, here all the segments are enabled. Therefore 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, then for 9, except E, remaining segments are enabled. Okay, so here E is disabled, remaining all the segments are enabled. Okay, so because it's 9 is represented by like this. So now we need to simplify for A, B, C, D, E, F and G values using K-map method. It is very much important that in the using 4 variables we can represent up to 15, 0 to 15, but here as a BCD the values are varies from 0 to 9. The remaining values 10 to 15 should be considered as don't care. Okay, so otherwise you will end up with wrong answer. Therefore keep it in mind, if you are going for BCD, the invalid BCD locations should be represented by don't care. Okay, so here first I am going for the value A. So here it's a 4 variable K map. Here the inputs are A, B, C, D, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Here the value 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15 should be represented as don't care. Likewise, here in A, at 0th value we are having 1. Okay, therefore here 0, 0, 0, 0. At that position we need to make it as 1. Likewise, here we are having 1, respective input is 0, 0, 1, 0. 0, 0, 1, 0. At this position we need to make it as 1. Likewise here 0, 0, 1, 1. This location we need to make it as 1. Then here 0, 1, 0, 1. 0, 1, 0, 1. At this position we need to make it as 1. Then 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, then 0, 1, 1, 1, likewise 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, last one 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay, so these are the places we need to make test 1, and the values 10 to 15 we need to make test don't care. Okay, so now we need to go for checking the maximum group. Okay, so first we need to go for checking the total number of ones is equal to 16. Okay, 16 is not possible. Then we can go for number of ones is equal to 8. That means octet. Okay, so here it's possible. Okay, so here we are having one at 8 adjacent locations. Therefore, here we can make it as a group of 8 ones. Respective value, here first we need to check the left side. Here all the A as well as B values are 0, 1 chain. Therefore, that value get neglected. A, B value get neglected. Here at the top, column wise, here we are having A, C value is 1. Okay, both location is same, but D value is 0, 1 chain. Therefore, we need to consider C alone. Okay, likewise, here we are having two ones. Okay, that two ones can be grouped with these don't care, and we can reduce the expression. Okay, so here we can consider it as 8 adjacent ones, and here the value, first we need to check the left side. Here A is same, but B is 0, 1 chain. Therefore, here we need to consider the value as A. Likewise, at column wise, at the top, here C, D values are 0, 1 chain. Therefore, that value get neglected. Okay. Then, here we are having 1. We are not able to go for adjacent 8 ones. Okay. But we can go for adjacent 4, 1. So, this group, I am forming it as adjacent 4 ones. Okay. So, here the value is, first left side, here A value is 0, 1 chain, but B value is 1. So B at the top, here C value is 0, 1 change, but D value is 1. Therefore, here we need to consider it as D. Likewise, here we are having 1. So likewise, we need to go for checking the maximum group. Here we cannot able to go for 8, 1, but we can go for 4, 1s. Okay, we are having ones at four corners. In K map, four corners are adjacent. Therefore, here we need to make like this. It's opened one, and its respective value, first these two rows respective input, here A value is 0, 1 change, and B value is fixed and it's 0. Okay, therefore B bar. Likewise, for column wise, between these two, C value is 0, 1 change, but D value is 0. Therefore, D bar. Therefore, for A, here the value is A plus C plus B D plus B bar D bar. Then we need to go for the second variable B. Here the values are, first we need to mark the don't cares, and we are having 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we are having the value as 0, so 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So here also we can go for checking the maximum group. Here we are having ones, okay, four adjacent one. Likewise, here also two adjacent ones and don't care. Therefore, here we can make it as a group of 8 adjacent ones, and here the respective value is row wise. The left side here we are having B fixed and its value 0, therefore B bar. And in the column wise, in the at the top here both values are 0, 1 change, therefore its value equal to B bar. Likewise, here we are having 1, here also we are having 1. This one here we can make it as adjacent 4 ones, and here its respective value is C bar. Its respective value is C D. So here it's CD. Likewise, this group we can form it as C bar D bar. Therefore, B is equal to B bar plus CD plus C bar D bar. Likewise, for C, A, B, C, D, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Here the values are 0, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Remaining values here we are having don't care. So here, first we can go for this group, adjacent 8 ones, and here the value is equal to, left side it's 0, 1 change, both A and B value. Here C value is fixed and its value 0, therefore C bar. Likewise, here we can make it as adjacent 8 ones. And here the value, left side, it's both A, B values are 0, 1 change. Here C value is 0, 1 change, but D is fixed and its value 1, therefore its value equal to D. Finally, here we are having a 1, therefore that can be grouped as group of 8 adjacent values. And here the value is equal to, left side, A value is 0, 1 change, B value is fixed, therefore its value equal to B, and at the top both values are 0, 1 change, therefore C is equal to B plus C bar plus D. Then for D, zero 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 one 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 zero A B C D zero 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 one 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 zero don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, and don't care. So for D, 0 we are having 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8, 9. Okay, so these are the places we are having 1. So here we need to check for maximum group. We can make it as an adjacent of 8 ones. So here it's left side, A value is fixed and B value is 0, 1 change. And so let's top, both C and D values are 0, 1 change. Therefore, here we will have the value as A. Then here we can make it as an group of adjacent four ones. Okay, so here the value is, left side it's 0 on change, but top here it's C D bar. Then here we are having 1. Here also, by making this 4 adjacent values, here we can make it as a now group of 4 ones, and here the value is first left side between these two rows. Here B bar is common, B bar, and here it's C. Okay, likewise, here we are having 1. We know that 4 corners are adjacent. Okay, so 4 corners we are having ones as well as don't care. Therefore, here we can go for 4 ones, and the respective value is, so between these two it's B bar, between these two here it's D bar. Okay, finally here I am having 1. That 1 can be grouped with by nearby don't care, and here we form such a group of left side here B, and at top it's 0 1, that means C bar D. So finally D is equal to A plus B bar D bar plus C D bar plus B bar C plus B C bar D. Then we can go for E. A B C D 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0. Here for E, here 1 2 0 1 2, then at 6 7 8 and 0 remaining. Here the values are don't care. Here first we can go for 4 corners. Okay, so here the value is, here it's B bar, here it's D bar. Here we can go for 4 adjacent ones, respective value is C D bar. Likewise for F, A B C D 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 0. Here 0 4 5 6 8 9. Here it's don't care. Here first we can go for group of 8 adjacent ones. Give it including the don't care, you can form it. Respective value is A, and here we can go for adjacent 4. Here the value is B, at the top it's D bar. Likewise, here we are having 1, therefore these 4 ones you can form this group, and here we are having the value as, so it's C bar D bar. Then here we are having only 1 1, that can be grouped as 4. Here the value is, left side is B and at top it's C bar. Okay, therefore F is equal to A plus B D bar plus C bar D bar plus B C bar. So keep it in mind, we are forming more overlapping group, but in each group there will be one which does not belong to any other group. Okay, so in this group here, this one is not belongs to any other group. Likewise, in this group here we are having one which is does not belongs to any other group. Likewise, in this group we are having one which does not belongs to any other group. Likewise, this group also we are having one which does not belongs to any other group. Listen, if a group with all the ones are a member of another group, means that group is considered as redundant group. That group is normally avoided in K-map simplification. For G0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, remaining values are don't care. So here also we can group 8 adjacent ones. Here the value is equal to E. Then here also we can go for 4 adjacent ones, and here the respective value is, left side is B, top it's C bar. Likewise, here if you want, you can group like this or go for a single group. So for this group, its value is C D bar. Likewise, here we are having one that can be formed as quad. Here the value is, first left side it's B bar, the top it's C. Therefore, G is equal to A plus B C bar plus B bar C plus C D bar. Now, we will go for the logical diagram. Now, the algebraic expressions are, A is equal to A plus C plus B D plus B bar D bar. Likewise, B is equal to B bar plus C D plus C bar D bar. C is equal to B plus C bar plus D. D is equal to A plus B bar D bar plus C D bar plus B bar C plus B C bar D. Then E is equal to C D bar plus B bar D bar. Then F is equal to A plus D bar plus C bar D bar plus B C bar, and G is equal to A plus B C bar plus B bar C plus C D bar. Okay, so now we can go for reducing the number of gates, because here we are having B bar D bar. Already we are having this output B bar, D bar. Okay, therefore, here I am naming it as 1. Okay, so here we are having that B bar, D bar term. Likewise, here also we are having the term B bar, D bar. Then that's all. Okay, then we are having next common term as here we are having C bar, D bar. Likewise, here also we are having C bar, D bar. Consider it as 2. Okay, so these are common terms. Then we are having C D bar. Here also we are having C D bar. Okay, third one. Likewise, here we are having B C bar. Here also B C bar. Here also we are having B C bar. Therefore, here we can split it into 2. First AND operation. Again, we can go for next AND operation. Therefore, here its value as I am considering it as 4:1. So B C bar. Here is 4. Here also B C bar 4:1. Then any other common terms, here also we are having C D bar 3:1, B bar C, B bar C. Okay, so here I am considering it as 5th, here also it's 5:1. After that we can proceed with logical diagram. Here the inputs. A and its complement, B and its complement, C and its complement, D and its complement, A, B, C, D, it's not gate, also it's not gate. So for small a, the inputs are, first one is from a, second one is from c, third one is b, d. So here it's b and here it's d. Between these two, AND operation, then followed by B bar and D bar. Okay, so B bar, D bar. Finally, we are having an OR operation. So it's A, C, output of this AND gate, finally B bar, D bar, which belongs to G. Then for the second one, it's B. So for B, the first one is B bar, second one C, D. So here it's C, here it's D. Between these two, AND operation. Then we are having C bar and D bar. Here it's C bar, D bar. Finally, an OR operation. Here the value is B. Then for the third one, C, here it's B. Next one is C bar and D. Here it's OR operation. Output is C. Then for D, one of the input is A, another one is B bar, D bar, which is already available. So from here we can take it. B bar, D bar, then C, D bar, C, D bar, then B bar, C. B bar, C, then finally B C bar, C bar. This one is, we are splitting it into two, therefore another one input is from D, and again we need to perform AND operation. So finally we are having the OR operation. D. Then for E, so for E, one of the input is C D bar. So here we are having the C D bar. Another one, B bar, D bar. Here we are having this B bar, D bar. So here we need to perform OR operation. For E, it's C, D bar. Another one is B bar, D bar. Here we are having B bar, D bar. We are connecting between these two. We are having AND operation, and their output is E. Then for F, here one of the input is A. And another one is B, D bar. So here it's B, and here it's D bar. Then C bar, D bar. So I already see both the products available. C bar, D bar, then B, C bar. So B, C bar, here it is. From here we can take it. So finally, OR operation. From our first input, second one, third one A, then last one here. Output F and the last one G. Here one of the input is from A, second one is B C bar. So here we are having B C bar, B C bar, next one B bar C bar. So B bar C bar, here we are having this B bar C bar. B bar C bar, then C D bar. So here we are having C D bar. And finally we are having the OR operation. So 1, 2, 3 and 4 here. Its value is G. So this is the complete implementation of BCD2 7 segment decoder.